searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. Pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
We'll be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper. Follow my lead.
Always do.
Slice that.
another pass. I don't want anything slipping through the cracks while Commander Hask is here.
Officer, hey!
Stop!
Let's get to that lift.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.